Hi, Peter here from URender. I'm very excited to present our first content library to you. It's a small library containing lighting and environment presets, and it will grow over time. Most important thing is to save time, so we put quick access settings into the head-up display. You can download the library from our homepage. Just copy it into your Maxon Cinema 4D library browser folder. After that, start Cinema and you find it in your content browser. The Lighting Setups folder contains simple setups with up to 4 light sources. Adjust your settings like the rotation, intensity, or sample radius. These values influence all light sources in the scene. So if you want to tweak one specific light, just roughly set your global light settings and then deactivate the expressor command. So let's take a look at a few other presets. This time we focused on natural setups mixed with slightly warm and cold colors. We thought it makes more sense to offer natural settings first. Let's switch to our environment setups. These setups combine light sources and an environment map to get nice reflections and diffuse image-based lighting. So there are more quick controls for adjustment. If you found a setting you like, you can copy and paste or drag any kind of model into your scene. I really hope that these presets will help you to save time and that they are useful for you. Let me know what kind of presets you would like to see in future and if you are missing anything for the HUD controls. Thanks for watching.